Behind Closed Doors is a story about a 15-year-old girl whose mother believes she's saving the planet through hoarding, but actually, their home is becoming unlivable. This is a coming-of-age story with a difference. It makes you question who your role models are and how they affect your life and the directions we take.